Ice Mandarin, a word in a minute. Today is Chinese Lantern Festival, 元宵节。元宵节，元 ，Y-U-A-N， 2nd tone， 宵 ，X-I-A-O， 1st tone， 节 ，J-I-E， 2nd tone。元宵节 is on lunar calendar, January the 15th. It's the first full moon night.Of a year. The celebration of Lantern Festival in China starts from Han Dynasty. Every year of this night, the king would come out from his palace and celebrate this festival with average people. The street would be decorated with all kinds of lanterns, and some people put riddles on the lanterns for others to guess. And there would be operas, singing, dancing shows, and fireworks the whole night. The character 元 from the word 元宵节 in Chinese means the beginning, the start. So Chinese call lunar calendar the first month of a year, 元月 or 正月. And 宵 from 元宵节in Chinese means evening, night. So, 元宵节 in Chinese originally means to celebrate the night of the beginning month. And today, people use the word 元宵 to call the traditional food for Lantern Festival, which is called 汤圆 as well. It's made of sticky rice and with different kind of fillings,like sesame or red bean paste inside. It looks similar to a round-shaped dumpling. So, to eat 元宵 is one of the most important activities of 元宵节. And since it's called Lantern Festival, to enjoy the lantern show is another important thing to do on 元宵 night. Back to the old days,Unmarried young Chinese women usually are not allowed to go out freely. So, 元宵节 as a festival time became a good chance for young girls and boys to meet up. So, 你今天晚上去御园看灯吗? Do you go to the Yew Garden to see the lanterns show tonight? Alright, 元宵节 for today. Thank you.